Hey everyone, welcome to my wins and freebies video for the week. Thank you for tuning in. I do just have a quick video to do today, just a few wins and freebies that I've gotten over the past couple of weeks. So just getting started here, this was just a regular sweepstakes win. So I won this Crash Team Racing Nitro-Fueled Nintendo Switch game, so super, super excited for that. I really don't win video games that often, maybe once or twice a year, if that. So super, super excited for that. This next win, I won a coupon, and it looks like it's good for one free Nabisco cookie or cracker product. So I'm gonna go redeem this today. It's always great getting free product coupons, so that was a great win. This next win was a Instagram win, and I actually don't enter really on Instagram anymore. Maybe here and there, a few times a week, I'll enter a giveaway. I definitely didn't enter this one, so this was just something that I was tagged in, most likely. So thank you to whoever tagged me. But I won a piece of jewelry here. I did have to pay 10 cents. They gave a 99% off coupon code to order through Amazon, and it was only like a $10 product. But since it was just 10 cents and it's cute, I did just pay the 10 cents to get it because I'm actually going to save this for a gift. So it just has a little swan on here. So it's just really, really cute necklace. So that was just from Instagram. And this is a sample that came. I'm not even going to try and pronounce the brand name there, but that's the brand. And it's a sample of their sunscreen. So they just sent a little sample of that. And then the rest of the stuff is just a few different things that I've gotten from Pinch Me. So the first thing was just a Pinch Me envelope that I got, and in it came this Ester C, like vitamin mixture that you put into a drink. So that was the first thing that they sent, and then I got a couple of boxes. So the first box was just like cat food samples. So that's how Pinch Me, that's their website. If you go on there, I'll link it down below in case you haven't signed up. But they just sent from the Fancy Feast Gourmet Naturals, they just sent one of each flavor there from the variety pack. So super, super excited. Always love getting free stuff for the cats. And then the next one is a box as well, and this is like I believe like their regular monthly box. So I was lucky enough one of the times, I don't think it was last month, or they just had it a few days ago, and I didn't get anything. So this must have been the month before. So this must have been May. So the first thing they sent is a coupon, save $2.50 any Heinz mayo. So that's actually a really good coupon if you can get it when it's on sale. This is the NeoCell collagen protein peptides. There is a sample of the Cupi deep roasted sesame dressing and marinade. So that looks good. And there is a Heinz. Oh, this is the Heinz mayonnaise. So they also sent a sample of it. Just have like a bunch of other like different, some of them aren't coupons, they're just like telling you how to cook and stuff like that with the samples. So the last thing is this Yardley activated charcoal bath bar, so soap. So that was a really, really good like bunch of stuff from Pinch Me, but that's everything that I've had in the past couple of weeks. I know I'm waiting on just a couple of things to come, not too much in terms of like freebies and wins. I've been receiving quite a few like review items, but I don't show those in my videos anymore just because I was holding on to them. It was becoming stressful to hurry up and review everything because I wasn't even starting to use them till after I make my video. So my videos might be, you know, more or I guess less than I used to have them. So maybe every couple weeks, once a month, hopefully I'll have a video. I don't really know how it's going to go since I'm not showing the review items anymore, but if you see less videos, that's why. So I'll try to hold on to as much as I can. But if there's a week where I just receive like one win and I know nothing else is coming, I'm not going to hold on to that one win. Since I don't know when the next time I'm going to make a video is. So that's kind of like how I'm going with the videos at this point. If I know stuff is on its way, I'm receiving notifications from UPS, the post office, FedEx, etc., and I'm getting stuff, then I'll hold on to it. But if I think I'm not going to get more items for like 2-3 weeks, then that stuff just won't be included in the video. I actually had a couple of digital wins, which I know one of them was a $5 PlayStation store code, so that was really nice. And then I had one other digital win that I really can't remember. I forgot to bring it in here. But that's basically everything that I've been getting. Always let me know what you guys have been winning, and I hope to see you guys soon. Bye, guys.